that will protect women's health and not women's health. You know, I'm always surprised when they call Pennsylvania a swing state, and I think this year a lot more are going to be a swinging. But right now, we're here to endorse candidates, and we have the, all three of them behind me. Southeastern Pennsylvania, the five counties of Southeastern Pennsylvania in the last two presidential elections carried the state, and we're going to do it again. Choice incumbent. We have Matt Bradford. Time than now to have the national leadership of Cecile Richards.